Today, the Triad is honoring an important anniversary in civil rights history. 50 years ago today, four African-American employees were served lunch at the Woolworth's lunch counter in Greensboro, ending the sit-ins. Vlonda Calloway is live in Greensboro at the International Civil Rights Center and Museum, where they are celebrating this anniversary. Vlonda?
Ben, it was a pretty awesome experience to walk into that room where those counters and stools were. My heart literally sank. And it's an awesome experience to be here at the International Civil Rights Center and Museum on this 50th anniversary of Woolworth being desegregated. Now, most people know about these four young men, those A&T students who started that sit-in. But today, I had the pleasure of sitting down with a former busboy who sat down at that counter, desegregated the lunch counter, and is now part of history today.
Charles Bess is a guest of honor today, but 50 years ago, he was bussing tables at the segregated F.W. Woolworth lunch counter.
They did not be seated and served.
Months into the sit-ins, the boss had an idea.
He said, Charles, we are going to start serving the blacks, and I want you to be one of them.
On July 25th, 1960, Bess and three other employees took their seats at the counter and were served, marking the end of segregated lunch counters at Woolworth.
It means a great deal to me because I just praise God for letting me be around to tell the story.
73-year-old Bess remembers the meal like it was yesterday.
Do you remember what you ate?
Yes, I remember what I remember. I guess it's good because I had meatloaf that day because Woolworth had some good cooks.
Bess and his co-workers who desegregated the counter were honored with the celebration. And while the day is something to celebrate, Bess wants everyone to take the message to heart.
The young people should take heed of what happened.
Now, all day, there was a celebration of this event here at the museum and across the street at the Empire Room. Those activities just wrapped up a few minutes ago at 6 o'clock. Ben, all four of those former employees were able to make the ceremony today.
That is great. Thank you, Vlonda. We appreciate that report.